Hi, and here I am again, posting some videos of my experiment. I have here my pendulum, and this is running for 10 months now because I ran this last January 2017, and today is October 20, 2017. And I power this one using this copper wire and metal zinc in a bottle or in the glass of water. Look at this, the inside of this one, it's getting rusty or it's dissolves. But look at the pendulum, it's still working as active as before. So I give you more updates if for how many years does it take to run. Thank you.